in the since-deleted IG posts.
Luxury fashion house Balenciaga has apologized for featuring children cuddling teddy bears dressed in bondage gear in the latest advertising campaign. The ad features young children with plush teddy bear bags dressed in what looks like BDSM-inspired outfits. One child is pictured with an assortment of empty wine glasses. But this isn't the first time Balenciaga has come under fire for missing the mark with consumers. Recently, Balenciaga has played on racist tropes of wearing low sagging jeans. The company posted an apology on its Instagram on Saturday, announcing that the campaign has been removed. "We sincerely apologize for any offense our holiday campaign may have caused." Hours after issuing the apology, Balenciaga posted a further statement on Instagram apologizing for displaying unsettling documents in a separate campaign, referring to documents from the Supreme Court case relating to child pornography laws.
Reporting from theGrio, this is James L. Gilmore.